Oh shit. He's right there. He's right there. Oh. Fuck. What the hell? Shit. And these are kind of deep. So I'm not going to be riding in coal. I'm only going to be choosing intermodal.
So this train's going to Vancouver. We are trying to go eastbound to Calgary. So, still waiting patiently for that. So those are the middle DPUs, and there's the rear DPU. So I think I hear another train coming from Calgary. So going the opposite direction again, so that's unfortunate.
They got four DPUs pulling that train.
There's the bull. Oh, hell no.
Here's the train to Calgary coming in. All right, let's get set up, boys and girls. Tuna. We got some tuna and coffee. Oh, this is such a short train, bro. Oh, no, never mind. Looks like someone was spending the night here. I really do hope this train stops. It's going really fast. Okay, train's coming to a stop. Let's try and make it to the back locomotive. So I was trying to make my way down to the end, and that road right there, I looked to the right and there was a rail cop just parked in his truck just right up the hill. So they are on to me, I think. So this is not good. It's almost like they know that I'm trying to get on a eastbound to Calgary and I'm trying to go to the back end. Because they're like, they're cornering me on all sides, pretty much, of me trying to get there. Okay, I should be... should be okay. Let's infiltrate. Thank you. So I think this is the right train. I hope there's no one in that fucking... in the frickin' DPU. Oh yeah, some cars in here. Oh, this is loaded coal. Wow. That's nasty.
Yeah, the rail cop just keeps going by here.
Fucking car that keeps coming back and forth here. You can see the dirt right there. I don't know if they're dropping crew off or if they're looking for me.
Just a locomotive. Oh, never mind. That might be a train. Oh shit.
Fucking skeeters.
See it, but there's a train coming.
He's going too fast now, bro. I think it's gonna stop here.
Trying to catch up on the wrong area. too fast and it's gone now.
It's a pink intermodal container. Coal car coming from Vancouver has stopped. Fuck this shit. I'm getting on. Okay, sorry I couldn't film me getting on. The train just came super fast and very unexpected, and I had to just get on. But, yeah, I was trying to get on the train. I was trying to get on the train on the far east side of Revelstoke, and that wasn't working. I waited there for like 6 hours. Tons of trains went by both each direction, east and west. And I couldn't get on anything going east. It was going too fast. So I changed my positioning and I walked far west side instead. And within 30 seconds of being there, a train came zipping by, it stopped, and then I just got on.
able to get any cool thumbnails with the CP or CN logo, Canadian Pacific or Canadian Northern logo, which would be really cool. Oh, there's a camera up there. But that's probably a good thing, because I don't need to attract unwanted attention, because you guys know I'm good at doing that. And there is the CP office building, Canadian Pacific, just passing it now. So we stopped again, and now we're in the same spot that I was waiting for the past 6 hours. I should probably get off just in case they search the train or something, or they saw me get on. Okay, so I'll try again later tonight, but I'm gonna be strictly waiting for an intermodal, because these coal cars, fuck these coal cars.
All right, another day, another attempt at train hopping to Calgary. God damn, I'm getting eaten alive by mosquitoes. It's fucking crazy up here. Okay, so there is this tunnel called the McDonald Tunnel that I'll be having to go through. It is the second longest tunnel and rail tunnel in North America. So I was trespassing on some Canadian's property and he scared the shit out of me. I was like, hey, how you doing? And he was like, oh, just looking for huckleberries. And yeah, it's safe to say he scared the living shit out of me. I thought he was like a bear. Okay, just trying to make my way through the mosquito overgrowth without being intercepted by a bear. So the story is, I was hiking and I got lost. If any rail workers or cops come up to me, big brain. I thought I heard the rail squeaking. And it was like vibrating underneath my feet. And I was right. There's the middle DPU. Shed dweller. some suicide hoppers.
Looks like it might be starting up again.
So let's ride this bad boy into the yard a little bit.
Be sure to get off before it goes too fast. So that is something to keep in mind.
So I'm just gonna play it safe and get off. Catching up speed really quick. So there was really no rear DPU. Just one of those Freddies on the back. Oh, fuck.
Damn. These are big ass snails. They're dead, so it's not a big deal if I drop it. Free ride. That's funny. So here was the catch-up spot from last time. I guess I'll wait here again for a little bit. And then, you know, I'll probably call it. I've been here for a few days, not having the most fun time. I might go back to the USA after today. So we'll see. Here's an eastbound and another eastbound. So I know that this is a good spot to catch eastbounds. I just need to be patient. I mean, tons of westbounds. I think a lot more people go west than east from Revelstoke.
Somebody really hung their shoes from here. And tons of people have walked across these beams and done graffiti on there. Let's see if all that shit's still here from yesterday. It is. Someone's been camping here, hanging out. How to raise your self-esteem. That's interesting.
So I really did think that there would be a rear middle DPU. And I really did also think that they would stop here at the crew change, and both were untrue. So I'm just gonna get on any ride I see because I'm really done.
It's going quite fast. So there's the rear DPU right there. So there was no middle DPU. I'm gonna be able to get on. It's going too fast. Fuck. So, unfortunately, the train was going too fast. The rear DPU was locked anyway, I could see. It's like, it's always locked. I should have gone in one of the grainer holes in the middle of the train. And by the time I realized I should have done that, it was too late. I really thought there would be a middle DPU, but that train only had a front and a rear. So I got cucked, unfortunately.
Okay, so there is a eastbound coming in. It's braking. Might be it, boys. This might be it.
Definitely too fast right now. Of a gap here. I can't possibly get on. Yeah. Oh, there's the back. Yeah, it's just still going just way too fast. It's almost like the crew change switched to the other side of town. Fuck, man. The beauty of this country amazes me. It really is like the last frontier. It's like nothing out here, just trees and bears, lots of grizzlies. Here's a biker. So I've been thinking, I literally can't get a break. So it either slows down on the far west side of town and I get on and then it stops here and doesn't move, or it just like goes by here super fast and I can't get on at all. So wherever I try, wherever I get on, it's just not wanting to go east. The weirdest looking pine cone I've ever seen. It's a big pine cone.